TalkMan Radio Fantasy Football Podcast.
There will be no, well, let's just get into this. So there's going to be, I've been saying this for a couple of weeks. We've got some show changes. Show changes coming up. We had a show change thrust upon us earlier this week. Last week, I made a note in the show saying that our best segment, the old man who does our best bets, and was 21-16 this year. So if you bet $100, like I always say, per pick, and he took any of his picks, let's say he took all his picks, you won $2,100, you lost $1,760, he won you $340. So he won you $340. So as I mentioned last week, the old man got sick. The old man is passed this week. The old man was my dad. So we're not gonna be doing best bets with him anymore. Maybe we'll get somebody new. So we're not gonna do it. We'll probably start back up when the playoffs come around. So we'll do that. So here's my dad. And I got this for him for Christmas. Hey, can you see that? It's a big sweatshirt. That's what it is. A hoodie. It's even got a hoodie. So we're gonna put this with him. And with this gesture, 12-ounce sports will now be in other realms of reality. Who can say that? Who can say that? So this is going with him. Because he, he got me into this when I was young. You know, he was the one, we talked about sports and stuff like that. Being from the Philly area, he lost a lot of money on the Eagles. So he referred to them as the stupid Eagles. So I don't know what to do with this now. I'll just put this over here. Kamala, watch that. So we're dealing with that. And yeah, he got me into sports when I was younger, and he liked to pick winners. So he did that. If you got any winners off him, say a little prayer for him. What else? I don't know. That's about it. I just wanted to say, let you guys know. He was my dad. Loved him. But he's gone now. So we're going to try and figure out what we're going to do when the playoffs start. We'll get back into it. I got the book over there. I'm sure he's raring to go. But we'll take care of that when the playoffs come around. We still got to go through the laying them down and all that stuff. So we'll get to that. But what else? What else? Best bets. He's not going to be here for best bets anymore. He won you some money. I think that's it. I think that's all I wanted to say about him. So rest in peace. We'll see you later. We'll see you, when I cross over, he'll be there for that. So this ain't the last time we're going to see each other. We just won't see each other for a little while. So with that, starting off strong there. Starting off very jovial. All right, we got that out of the way. Hey, thanks for watching this clip from TalkMan Radio Show Live. And don't forget, you can catch my full show every Friday night, 6 to 7 p.m. Eastern, streaming only on 12-Ounce Sports. Hey, thank you for listening. Don't forget to follow TalkMan Radio on Facebook and Twitter. And kill that like button and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget, everyone's team sucks but mine.